Big story of the day. A man is dead, the suspected killer shooting at officers until he was captured. This all happened last night in the Nebraska border town of Norton. The suspect's identity has not been released, but police say they are working several crime scenes. GAKE'S Brian Ramsdale is in Norton showing us the damage.
You can see the damage to this police car. That window shut out. It's one of two crime scenes in this location, the other many yards back. And in the farther one back, there was a man found shot and killed.
I think I was pretty sure that he was ducking for cover because by that time I knew it was guns. You just have that feeling that this isn't really happening.
Brenda Hogan was at home when she heard the gunfire and saw a Norton police officer ducking for cover after a suspect opened fire, hitting the patrol vehicle.
We had a very serious scene. I was the second responding officer. There's still shots being fired upon my arrival. We didn't know where the suspect was or what his intent was, but clearly had, the intent to harm officers.
As more law enforcement arrived, the area around the park was combed through. Officers found a Norton man shot dead. Police think that the victim, 48-year-old Joseph Sweet, was shot after the suspect started firing at police. Police Chief Ron Ridley says that the suspect then ran on foot to a nearby home where he shot at more law enforcement officers, hitting their vehicles, and then stole a car from the home he broke into. The suspect led Highway Patrol officers on a chase that spanned two counties. The suspect crashed and was arrested. For residents of this small town, the idea that this could happen is shocking.
It is a bad deal, for the whole town. I did figure that anything like this would ever take place.
Very, very sad feelings for not only the victim who was shot, but also for the shooter, whoever he might be. I mean, it's just a tragedy all the way around.
The KBI is on scene helping with this investigation. The suspect is in custody, facing a variety of felony charges. Reporting in Norton, I'm Brian Ramsdale, KAKE News.
Footnote, and I guess some good news, no officers were hurt, nor was the suspect for that matter. Police say the suspect was so well hidden that officers never could return fire following the initial incidents.